Hi guys, it's Teresa Singh here from teresasingh.com, and today I'm talking about warm market. So what do you do when your warm market has burned out? You've approached your warm market numerous times and you can't do it again, or you feel like you shouldn't do it again or can't do it again. Your warm market has completely failed because nobody's joined you. People you know are not interested in your opportunity, which can be disappointing. But what you need to do is, as we said many times before, you need to let go of the outcome. Let go of the outcome because you just need to see if people are open to the opportunity. If they are not, especially if those people are not involved in network marketing and they've not done it before, they don't know what it's really about like you do, they're quite likely to not see the potential, to not see the opportunity. Especially when they're your friends and they probably know you from a different background before. It could be your family, it could be your work colleagues, and they probably know you from a different background. So, what do you do when you don't have a warm market? Well, you move on to either cold market, online or offline. Okay, you can approach a warm market again if you, but you can't use the same message. Okay, so if you have approached your warm market before and your message to them was money, that meaning you pitch to them showing them how much money they can make, or you basically made the point that money is most important, so this is how much money you can make and this is the potential that you can have financial freedom, you can go on holidays, you're going to become debt free, da da da, everything's about money. And that didn't work. Don't use the same message again. Okay, you need to take a different approach. So determine their need. Okay, you have to determine their need, whether it's warm market or cold market. But if you're approaching someone second time, you need to determine their need. Okay, so if their need is to have more time, they might be independent, financially independent. So money's not going to work here, right? So you need to determine what is their need. If it's time, you need to show them how this opportunity is going to benefit them in terms of time, having more time with their children, with their family, to do their hobbies. Okay, if it's something else, I don't know, if it's becoming your own boss, that could be a reason why someone is joining network marketing. You need to show them how that opportunity is going to have, is going to do that for them, is going to make it happen for them. Okay, so if you're approaching a warm market second, third, fourth, fifth time, whatever time you wanna, whatever time it is, or how many times you've spoken to them, you need to always use a different message to pitch to them, to pitch your opportunity to them. Okay, I know several people who have gone to their warm market several times with different opportunities. So it is possible. It's not like it's burned out before and you can't approach them again. Yes, you absolutely can. You absolutely can. Some people are put off by it, so it's quite normal. But if you want to work with your warm market, you need to determine their need first before you pitching anything to them. Okay, so there's no need pitching to them something that they don't really care about, right? You don't like to, let's say, that's almost like cold calling. You're just approaching them, and it doesn't matter whether you know them or not, but if you're just spamming them with whatever information you're throwing right at them, they're gonna put their defense up. They're gonna put their defense up and they're gonna say, no, I'm not listening, I don't want this. Okay, so if you don't know what they want from the opportunity, if you don't know what they actually need, then that's wrong. You shouldn't be pitching at that point. You need to find out their need. So can you build without warm market? Yes, you can. Absolutely, you can. You just need to use different ways of prospecting. You need to do online marketing. Attraction marketing is the way you're going to attract people to you, and they're going to come from cold market most likely, but it could be also warm market. Don't forget, if you're putting yourself out there, not just your cold market sees you, but your warm market as well. Your friends, your family, they all see you taking action. They all see you marketing yourself. That's why you're putting yourself out there in front of people's faces daily. Okay, so your warm market might have gone cold. They might warm up later, if you know what I mean. So They've said no to you, but you keep on doing what you're doing. You don't give up, okay? You don't give up. You keep on doing what you're doing. Keep on doing your marketing. Keep on doing your blog, whatever you're using. Keep on posting on Facebook. They will see you working the business. They will see you working your ass off, and they will see results happening. So they will think, wow, okay, maybe I should call her again and speak to her about it again. Maybe that wasn't the right time for them, but a few months later, they will be watching you and they will see that something's happening. They will rethink. They will rethink the opportunity, okay? So don't ever give up on your warm market. You can put them to rest. Obviously, don't harass people all the time. You can put them to rest and you can come back to them later when they are ready to look at the opportunity. It's all about them. It's not about you. Okay, don't harass them with opportunities, because that will sound really desperate and nobody wants to join desperate people, right? So you can completely build without warm market, but you should never dismiss the warm market, even if it's failed before. So I hope that helped you guys. If it did, then I'm happy I managed to help someone. If you need help with approaching your warm market, then message me privately. I'm on Facebook, or comment below this video on the blog, and I'll get in touch with you. So if you got value, share it, like it, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Have a great weekend. It's a sunny one, so enjoy the sun, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.